ladies and gentlemen, Nick Parker.
We are smack dab in the middle of New York City at Discovery Times Square for the Harry Potter exhibition. So today we're going to be looking at costumes and props and also talking to a bunch of people who are obsessed with Harry Potter. So let's go talk to these filthy muggles. Come on.
Party rock!
Slytherin!
Slytherin it is! Yeah. Congratulations, Parker. Well done. Big hand for Parker.
I know you know all your Harry Potter professors, and this one right here is the bitch, Professor Umbridge, and this is the detention desk that they used in the movie. Oh, and over here we have the guy I hated in Harry Potter. And in front of him, apparently it's a Cornish pixie. It sounds like something my mom made for Thanksgiving, I don't know. But he looks all blue, and we like that.
So what house would you belong to?
Gryffindor.
Gryffindor. Oh, very dear to your heart.
Gryffindor.
Same thing.
They were sorted outside, so it's official.
Oh, so this is legit stuff. All right, what about for you guys?
Ravenclaw.
Ravenclaw? And how about?
Slytherin.
That's the bad aunt. She doesn't give good gifts.
I'm ashamed to say I'd probably be a Hufflepuff.
Hufflepuff? Which one is that? That's like the...
Hufflepuffs. They're too loyal and...
You loyal, boring person.
No, it's horrible.
Gang of money. Open top.
Yeah. I'm running through these halls like Drano. I got that devilish flu.
Do you guys know spells and all that good stuff?
No comment.
Wait. He said don't lie. What does she know? Does she do it around the house?
Yes. Yeah, she does. With like wooden spoons and stuff.
Come on, do it now.
Entirely true.
Come on. Which one do you know? What's your favorite?
Expelliarmus?
Yeah. You wish she knew a spell for, like, dinner, that she could just make dinner?
I'm a horrible cook. I don't even try.
Is she a bad cook?
Pretty bad.
We need some wands to do it, right? All right, let's go over here. We're in a gift shop anyway. Might as well. No one's looking either. It's been 40 minutes. Come on. Cool. You know what? Why don't we get some Harry Potter glasses, too? Let's do it. Come on. Oh my gosh. And what does that do?
It opens a lock.
All right, cool. We just opened something somewhere. So thank you, girls. High five. Woo. And now run because we didn't pay for anything. Go. Just go.
Three, two, one. Oh my gosh. We are like beasts at Quidditch.
So I have a lovely girl over here, Catherine, who is like a crazy reader who read the book 7 times. Right, Catherine?
Yes.
And I have Dan over here who can't read, like me. So Dan, you love Harry Potter?
Yeah, I would say that I like it.
All right, you're not using the L word, you're not using love.
I don't know if I love it, but...
Is it a serious relationship?
Probably not.
Ooh. Probably.
If I had Catherine tell you how it ended, would that like shatter your world?
Yes, it would, because I have watched all the movies. I want to see the last bit.
Okay. Tell them how it ended.
No, I will not tell you how it ended. Just don't stop, let's keep the beat
pumping, keep the beat up, let's drop the... Do you know how the series ends?
Yeah.
You both read?
Yeah.
What do you think... You know, like a fact about Harry Potter or the series, that the average fan of Harry Potter would have no idea.
The names of the kids that Harry Potter and Jenny Weasley have.
Oh, wait, is that like the last book? Oh my gosh. I can't take this information in. I don't read. I can't read. But that's pretty cool. What are the names?
What are they?
It's Albus Severus. One is Lily and the other is James.
Wait, Severus, is that after?
It's Albus Snape. Dumbledore and Severus Snape. So it's Albus Severus.
Do you got that? How many candles are hanging on the ceiling of the Great Hall? Go.
127?
I don't even think there's an answer to that. But is there an answer?
Yeah.
Oh my gosh. You guys are Harry Potter freaks. Harry or Ron?
Ron.
Ron.
gosh, have you thought about this?
Yep.
Cuter.
Funnier.
Yeah.
And he has a better body.
All right. Well, there you have it.
Guardian Leviosa.
So I talked to a bunch of people here today, some of them bigger Harry Potter fans than others, and some of them just crazy and out of their mind. But I don't really know any spells, so I'm just going to try and get out of here and make up my own spell. So I'm thinking Patronus Lady Gaga Leviosa!